fail, but...
Oh, that's my luck.
That was good though, we got what we needed. Well, we came out like that. Well, not really, but in a roundabout way we did. Got enough metal frags to make ourselves a coat lock. Yes! Crazy. Oh, nice. Well, our door's still intact. That's a good thing. Home, sweet home, safe and sound. Oh, it feels good to be safe and sound. Alright. Here's the tricky part. Safe. Let's try to get a an airlock. All right. Go ahead and get on a wood run then. I just want to point out how derpy your hand is whenever you are cutting wood. Huh. Alright, look at this. Oh, yes. Crafting one. Oh, you know what? I can actually craft two. To make this place beautiful, I think we're going to add. This is how our base is going to be. It's going to have to be nice. You know, we're not going to live in some slum dump thing. We're going to live in style. And that means popping down a bear rug. To make our base more comfy. Right now we're at 50% comfort. Could you imagine just 100% comfort right in here? Just, this is beautiful. We got a nice bear rug in here. Oh man, that's good. Alright, let's see how far we can get into this. I think we can farm without getting radiation. Oh yes, no radiation up here. Oh, just what I needed. Oh, that's a good one. Never going to any of those. Not for a while, at least. Nope, not doing it. Nope. Not even gonna look at it. Not even gonna look at it. Okay, I'm gonna go deposit my stuff and I'm gonna go for it. Why do I do this? I don't even know. Come on, please put this in. Base right there. Hello. No, please. Said please. I think we're gonna log out right here. We gotta get a pretty good spot. Can almost make our first gun. And yeah, it'll be good. Ah, shoot. Well. I was literally gone. 4, 5, maybe 6 hours. And I get raided. Shoot. Oh, we're really close, actually. We are really close. Okay, let's check if there's anything in here and let's head over to our left and we're pretty much home. Alright, so let's. We're almost home. See how our base is, if it's still even capable of living in. Because they got through my first door, I guess. So, starting to build on it or something? Well. Alright. Time to go, find a new place to live, I guess. Alright. I think I'm gonna build it right here, man. Alright, well. It's the, start of it. So. Yeah. Now we just gotta go out and get loads of, wood. It's nighttime. And our neighbors are home. Once I get a bag, I think we should go over there and just say hello. Introduce ourselves. Let's turn this off for now. Alrighty. Make ourselves a sleeping bag. A leopard print one's the best. Let's go try to give him a turkey. Maybe he'll like that. Go over there and give him a turkey. I know I would like it. Someone gave me a turkey. Oh yeah. Definitely like it. Let's go swimming. I am slowly dying of being too cold. Alright, made it. We are freezing. Hello, sir. Hello up there in your mighty tower. How are you? I'm out at your front door. I'm away from it, though. I'm just here to talk. I'm a turkey salesman. I have a rock turkey. Would you like to buy one from me? Oh, well, can I just give you one for free? Here you go. I'm going to throw it through your open window, okay? Don't be alarmed. I'm just throwing it through your open window.
Okay.
Oh, I made it. All right, well, there's your free rock turkey. I appreciate you not killing me on sight. That is... quite nice of you. I'll be on my merry way now. Have a good day with your rock turkey. Oh, how nice of him. He didn't shoot me. I was ready to get mowed down. In cold blood. Oh, another one. My worst enemy. Teardrop. I'm not gonna go for that. Too far. Alright, so I just heard some explosions above me. Really hoping that was not my base getting raided. Because if that was, I'm gonna be salty. Really salty. Oi, mate. Shambles.